and surely like this. Approaching of the UFC is purely hype. So I mention it again. Those who comprehend my lessons very clearly, but not along the way I'm translucent. Put your hands up, hold the man's up, who's it? If it is on my feet basket to a casket, lean it down away, see the thoughts you run away. So as a UFC, I ask myself, who could be the leaders? What's going on the stars out of fall? And as I find the coolness in me, at a whim, who would freeze blue jeans? Spin the 360 on the beat, wait, stop, and hear me more than just one set. The whole of the line is surely like this. Approaching of a UFC is purely hypeness. So I mention it again and again.
It's not necessary.
Those who comprehend my message very clearly, but not along the way I'm translucent. Throw your hands up, pull a man's up, loose it. Invaders on my feet, basket to a casket. Lean it down away,
see the thoughts you run away.
So as a UFC, I ask myself, who could be the leaders? Resembling the stars out of fall. And as I find the coolness in me, at a whim, who would freeze blue jeans? Spin a 360 on a runway stop, and hear many more than just one set.
Come on,
cause we gave them all one foot to throw on.
Their breath, and we go to the final. Give y'all about 5 minutes. A little break, catch your breath, go outside, get some fresh air.
Oh, whoa, that's hard.